Having walked for the last 1 week around my Telok Blangah area, I think that there's two groups of people that we have left behind. One group of people are the elderly. I found that the elderly are just very bored. They don't have any much activity. If they are creating this old folks home and all that, I think it is not good enough. These people are still active, lively, but they don't have jobs. I don't think that they need any jobs either, but they need to do something to keep them going. So I will want to go and look at how we can get these old age people to come together and do some fun-filled activities once a week, maybe twice a week. Then there's another group that was very shocked is actually the people who have some form of mental challenges. I was quite surprised that about easily 10 houses I saw them hoarding so much of things in the house. And I don't know why the social workers in Singapore have not gone to help out or reach out to them. I think in the first place, we really have to grow the number of social workers in Singapore. Because if I have seen at least about 10 houses in Dover and Telok Blangah, I'm sure that there are many others in other areas. I think these are the two that I'll give priority first. Thanks.